beautiful day now in Melbourne, massive crowd building up. Richo's out and about and he's caught up with one of the big rock stars of the country, Ian Moss.
Ian, thanks for joining us. Looking forward to playing today.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a very special day for Australia. Quite simply very proud to be part of it.
Awesome. Now, mate, you've got a new album out. We've got it here now. Playing any of those today or just some old hits?
Yeah, there's a brand new single, in fact, a song called A Girl Like You. So there's one. And then, of course, Tucker's Daughter and was it a Telephone Booth? Yeah, two golden oldies.
Beautiful. Got to play those. And you're going to head off around the country touring again for the umpteenth time.
For the umpteenth time, which is great, but looking forward to sort of playing songs from the brand new album, that one there, called Ian Moss. That tour commences late June and goes into July,
Beautiful. You've got to give us a tip today. Who are you barracking for?
Sydney Swans.
Beautiful. Well said.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ian.
There you go.
Tim, a couple of rock stars together there, aren't they?
Please welcome Australia's iconic guitarist who starts his national tour in June. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Ian Moss.
Thinking
perfect Anzac Day band with 50% Kiwi.
Build me up, tear me down,
my knee bone
to the ground.
Me and mine gonna be around. Here we go, Kiwi.
Build me up, tear me down, snap my knee bone to the ground.
So Ian Moss there, the sun is shining, the lights are on, the grandstands are filling up, and both teams are about to come out onto the ground. So the players are about to be embraced by the huge fans.